Jak mówi Liza, Dustin to dobry chłopak i Laila się z nią zgadza. Problem w tym, że podejrzewa Dustina o okazywanie dobroci zbyt wielu kobietom. W tym przypadku musi zdać się na intuicję.
We made it.
We made it.
Survived the ride.
Yes. We didn't die. Cheers. To like 20 something years of good times. I was in Cabo at the last drum circle, which was on Monday, and it was the strawberry moon. It happens every like 100 years. Mm-hmm. The whole moon, it gets giant and it turns pink and it looks like a strawberry. And Native Americans named it strawberry moon.
Even last night.
Last night was gnarly.
Okay. So it was like super low on the horizon. Mm-hmm. Like I was coming down the.
I saw that.
I was coming down the freeway and I was like, is that because of the fire? Because there was a bunch of fires in DeWardy and stuff.
Yeah, I went to the beach.
And it was like super low and I was like, is that a red moon?
Our story began in junior high. Maybe we're 12 or 13 years old. And we've known each other since then. We've gone to school together and throughout middle school and high school, and we've always remained friends. We've dated for quite some time, on and off.
Am I the funnest girl you've ever met?
Of course.
Oh, you say that to all the girls.
Absolutely not.
No, for real. Do you?
No, for real.
Am I the funnest?
So much fun. The most fun of all.
The one that keeps you guessing, right?
Oh, yeah, such a mystery.
No, oh, that's such BS. I'm not a mystery. No. You and me figured out, huh?
I don't know, do I?
I think you do.
You know I do.
I know, I think you do. You have
that's what drives you crazy.
Yeah.
This gets you, doesn't it?
She's a beautiful woman with an even more beautiful heart. Like, she's an amazing person with great energy, and she's awesome.
There's a big part I don't know. I don't know what you do. I know we get upset.
Neither do I.
When I say that you travel around so much, what are you doing out there? I know you get
living the good life.
I know you get mad when I say that.
Living the good life.
You get mad when I say that.
What?
Though. Yeah, you got a girl at every airport. You're just like showing up in Japan, like, ah, hello. They're like ready to like please you. They're like, are you in Thailand? Hello, I'm ready to please you. Było bardzo miło jego widzieć. Dobrze wyglądał, ale już wyleci do New Yorku jutro o 6 rano, potem do Milano i powiedział, że wróci za 3 miesiące.
I might be going to Africa in September.
Really?
That's interesting.
That's rad.
So I'm gonna have to stay. If I go, I'm gonna have to stay.
I heard the African sunset is the most mesmerizing, most sexy thing you'll ever see. Ja myślę, że on mnie lubi i może zawsze jest ta dziewczyna, co on lubi tutaj in the United States. Ale nie jestem głupia. Ja myślę, że on dużo podróżuje i ja myślę, że on dużo kobiet ma. No ja jestem, I'm realistic.
Thank you for
a
wonderful time.
Yes, wonderful time. Okay. Oh, hi.
Oh.
How are you?
Hi.
Long time no see.
Brought your daughter back safely.
Thanks, God.
It's good to see you.
Take care, okay?
Yep.
Dustin nie spróbował mnie pocałować. Nie, ja się nie całowałam z nim. Może ja mogłam, wiesz, może... więcej pokazać mu, że może go lubię, ale ja wiem, że on wyjeżdża jutro, to po co ja mam dawać moje usta?
Dobry kandydat na zięcia, nieco gorszy na męża. Całe szczęście decyduje Laila.